Okay, so here we are with Miss Pearl. We are doing our Barkbox review, and I figured since this is Miss Pearl's video, we should have her featured in it, right? My baby? She's sitting in her princess chair. This is her chair. Used to be mommy's, but you deemed it yours, right? My baby. Okay, so Barkbox, here we are for the month of August. And we have our goodies inside, and we're just going to go right ahead and talk about it, right? Gonna look over here. Good girl. Okay. So the first thing that we had in here, this isn't anything. The first thing that we had in here was, this is a Aussie Floatie shark. And she took this, and her brother played with it. So it is outside. It was stuffing free. And I will include a link in the video for you. Right, Pearl? Right. Okay. So, let's see what else we got. This here is a, I know, this here is a treat. It can be hot or cold. It is a make at home warm treat for frosty days or cool treat for sunny days. Right? And you just put this in there and you can pour it in ice cubes or put it in your dish so you can have this. Does it smell good? It's like a broth. All right. This product here, and I know the lighting isn't that the best. I'm sorry. It's just because we're obviously in a different part of the room. But this here is a package of bully flakes. What do you think? You pour this over your dog's food, it turns mealtime into treat time. So this is a package of bully flakes. So this are bully sticks, obviously flaked all up. Do you want to try this? Oh, mommy's gonna get scissor. Hold on. Good girl. Good girl. You looking at the people? You showing them your bark box? This is your box. So you are the star of the video. Where? Pretty girl. Pretty girl. You just want to eat a treat, don't you? Mmm. What is that? Okay, all right, okay. Ah, oh, you blew it all over. We'll put this on your food, okay? Is that yummy? Is that yummy? What do you think? You liked it? I think she liked that one. That one gets a thumbs, a paws up. Paws up. Two paws up. Paws up from Pearl, right? All right, we also have in here, ooh, okay. We also have a Primal freeze-dried liver munchies, wholesome snacks for dogs and cats. Are you going to share with your brothers? Are you going to share with your kitty cat brothers? Probably not. Turkey raised in the USA without antibiotics or added hormones. And these are gluten-free, grain-free, made by the Palmetto Pet Foods Company. And nothing added, no preservatives. It's basically dried turkey liver made in the USA. This is what it looks like. What do you think? Mmm. I think she likes that one too. Mommy's gonna have to teach you. Paws up. Do paws up. Paw. Give me a paw. 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 Yay, paws. That's one trick you don't know, huh? Your brother does paw. And then the last item that was in here is natural duck strips by Plato. Wise treats for dogs. Duck, brown rice, salt. Let's see. 90% duck, no artificial colors, flavors, GMOs. Naturally preserved, no meat byproducts or meals, and a natural source of iron. Are you ready? Oh, she's ready. What's that face? What's that face? This is what this treat looks like. And this is made in the USA too. Here you go. I think you like that one too, huh? Okay. Can mommy sit on your chair with you? So, tell everyone, thank you for watching me and mommy. Thank you for watching me and, ooh, that's some breath. Ooh, that's some breath. Thank you for watching our video. We appreciate you. Anybody that subscribes, please feel free to subscribe to our videos. We do these once a month together. Oh, I love you. Don't lick me. I don't want a duck. Once a month, we do a video. Miss Pearl and I for the Barkbox. If you are interested in signing up for Barkbox, the link will be down below. If you are a brand new sign up, you get $5 off. So for all of the people that have used the link, thank you so much. Thank you from Pearl and I. We appreciate it and we can't wait to see you in our next video. Right? Send kisses. Kisses? Love you. She loves you too. Say bye. Bye, everyone. We'll see you in the next video. She's smiling. Bye. We'll see you in the next video.